sold me that bottle. Now you forced me to take what you would not let me pay for.
Well, if it leaves your mind, I'll still name a price.
Take off that blindfold.
Look, if it's not in the bag, I don't know where in the hell it is.
The girl.
Oh, look, she hasn't got it.
If his tongue moves again, cut it.
Put it back on.
Well, since neither of you seem to have that bottle, I must assume it is now the property of Roma Tris.
Well, then, for Christ's sake, let him go.
It hasn't been all that pleasant for you, has it, Mr. Saunders? Enjoy yourselves this evening. Eat a good dinner, go dancing, but be off the island by tomorrow.